Welcome to Smita Classroom, my dear student. In this video, we'll be talking about plants, parts of plants, importance of parts of plants, types of plant. So please watch this video till the end to understand about plants. Don't miss out anything while I'm discussing with you. About plants. We see many varieties of plant around us. They have different structure, shape and size. You can see three pictures of plants. They are looking very different from each other. All plants have their own importance to the surrounding. Surrounding means to the environment, to the atmosphere. But one common and important role is plant purifies the air. Filters it, clean it, and it gives us to breathe a fresh air. What is the fresh air? It is the oxygen. Okay. Parts of plant. Here you can see one picture is there, and we'll be discussing the parts of it. The first part is the root, stem, leaf, fruit, flower, branch. So a plant has six parts. One is root, stem, leaf, fruit, flower and branch. Okay. Types of plants. What are they? Tree, shrub, herb, climber and creeper. So we have five types of plants: tree, shrub, herb, climber and creeper. You can see in the diagram I have given here the five types of plants. About them, all the details about them we'll be talking in our next videos. Now we'll be discussing importance of parts of plant. We have studied the parts of the plant: root, stem, leaf, branch, fruit and flowers. So we'll be studying the what are the importance of these parts of plant. Root. Root is underground part of plant. It fixes the plant in the ground. Stem. Stem grows above the ground. It holds the branches. So you can see the difference is root is underground, the underground part of the plant, and stem is the external part which stands above the ground. Branch. Branch carries leaves, flowers and fruit. All the fruits, flower and leaves are available at branches. Leaf. Leaves are important part of plants. Green leaves prepare food for plants. Flower. Flowers are beautiful parts of plants. Flowers change into fruits. Fruit. Fruit are different tastes. Seeds are hidden inside the fruits. So now we have completed the importance of parts of plant. Before that we have completed about the plant, types of plant and parts of the plant. If you like this video and you understood something, then comment me in the comment box. And if you didn't, then also comment me in the comment box. I'll clarify your all the doubts. And watch this video at least two times so that you will understand what I have discussed here. And also I'll be coming with next what are the uses of plant in my next video. Till then, bye bye.